used for instruments for beginners. I would really recommend that you stay away from the electronic keyboards. They might get you by for a few months as you're starting, but really it's going to be a frustrating experience long term. A nice acoustic piano is a very good choice, and that's what I'd recommend. It doesn't have to be a grand piano, it doesn't have to be, you know, a Steinway grand, lengthy, and all of that. It can be a nice console piano like this, and it can make a fine first instrument for a beginner. Thank you very much. And again, if you would check out my website, parkerpianolessons.com, you can fill out the contact form there or give me a call if you have other questions or if you'd like to schedule a lesson.